Start with a vowel, please.
A.
And a consonant?
H.
Another?
J.
A third consonant?
And that's R.
A fourth?
G.
A vowel?
O.
A vowel?
I.
Another vowel?
A.
And a consonant, please.
Thank you, Michael. M.
Here's that clock. So, Michael, what do we get there?
I have six not written down.
Not written down. Six, Howard?
Just five.
Just five. We'll go with your five.
Major.
Major, and your six?
Is mohair.
Yes, very good. Very good, Michael.
Really difficult letters, those.
Sometimes.
I mean, really took...
Yeah, they were tricky.
Lots of, you know, jam and easy ones like that and stuff. But to get five or even six is very, very good.
So we've nothing to offer from the corner this time?
No, we couldn't get up to a seven.
All righty. Well, we'll look at the scoreboard. What's happening there? Michael's got the 38. Howard's got the 17. So, Howard, time to get the old whip out now and start banging in the points. Go on, off you go.
Consonant, please, Carol.
Thank you, Howard. S.
And another?
C.
And another?
S.
And a vowel?
U.
And another vowel?
O.
And another?
A.
And a consonant?
M.
And a consonant?
N.
And a vowel?
And a vowel, thank you. I.
Right, here's a clock. That don't look much better. What have you got, Howard?
Seven.
You got seven this time. Okay, and Michael?
I have seven.
Seven as well. Well, let's have Howard seven.
Mosaics.
Mosaics. Excellent.
Yep, yes. Good,
yeah. And mine is cousins.
Cousins.
Yep, also very good. Yep.
Oh, those two good sevens. Alistair and Alison, the two owls. What have we got there?
How do you spell meniscus?
Let me know.
When you get a liquid in a That's called a meniscus.
Yeah, I know this.
I have a horrible feeling it's M-U.
Let me have a look.
But if it's M-A...
There's also one in the knee, isn't there?
It's M-E,
you can tear the...
Is it M-E?
Yes, it needs an E. Meniscus.
Have you got a quiet room where I can lie down for a few minutes and recover from that?
Don't worry about it.
It was worth a try.
It would have been fantastic, certainly was. Wouldn't it?
What have we got, Alison? Anything there?
Do we have...
We have casinos.
We have casinos, yes. which is seven.
That's fine. Yeah. Okay. 45, Michael. Howard, 24. More letters this time from Michael, please.
A vowel, please, Carol.
Thank you, Michael. E.
And a consonant.
K.
Consonant.
F.
Consonant.
D.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
P.
Vowel.
A.
And consonant.
Thank you. S.
Here's a clock. Michael?
I have six.
You got six that time, and Howard has...
Five.
Five. They're not easy, so don't feel too bad, Howard. What's the five?
Speak.
Speak, yeah. And Michael?
Paused.
Yeah. Paused.
Mm-hmm. Oh, five. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, did you get that one?
I had that one.
Oh, you had that one.
What else have you two got in the corner?
Myself.
Defuse.
Defuse, that's
defuse the situation. And what I should have done is peeked.
You should have.
I should have peeked, P-E-E-K-E-D, and then I would have seen, but I didn't, so there we are.
Right. Well, Michael's got the 51, Howard's got the 24. We're going to go to the numbers board again, and Howard, I don't know whether you're looking forward to this or not, numbers.
I'll go for one from the top and five from anywhere else, please,
Carl. Okay, thank you, Howard. Right, here we go. 3, 4 and 7. And 1 and 10 and 75. And a target of 696.
696, 1 o'clock. Howard, how do we go?
696.
You have that, Michael?
I think I have 696 as well.
You think so? So we'll go with you first.
10 minus 1 is 9.
10 minus 1 gives you 9.
975s should make 675.
They do, yes, well done.
3 sevens are 21.
Yes.
And if you add on, that, yes? 696,
yes.
Right, and Howard?
Completely different. 7 minus 3 is 4, plus 1 is 5.
Yes.
Take that from the 75, gives you 70.
75, take that away, you have 70.
And then times the 10 is 700, minus the 4.
And then you haven't used the 4, so you can take that away.
Yes. Excellent. Both the guys with 10 points each in there. And 61 playing 34. Right, we've got a tea time teaser here. And the teaser, drab hall. And the clue, a ruthless method or just a good sport. A ruthless method or just a good sport? Right, the words were drab hall, and the clue, a ruthless method or just a good sport, and the answer, hardball. Right, let's look at the scores. 61 to Michael, 34 to Howard. Michael, put some letters up there, please.
Start with a vowel again, please.
Thank you, Michael. I.
And a consonant.
T.
A consonant.
Y.
A consonant.
N.
Another consonant.
And R.
A vowel.
E.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant.
T.
And a consonant, please.
And S.
And here's a clock. Kind of a teasing set of letters, that lot. What have you got, Michael?
I have 8.
8, yeah. And Howard?
6.
6. Let's have the 6.
Entity.
Entity, fine. And the 8?
Serenity.
Serenity.
Yeah. Oh, very nice.
We like that. And it's a lovely word, isn't it? Nice.
It is.
Nice. Makes you feel good, that word. What have you got in the corner there?
Onomatopoeic.
Onomatopoeic.
Serene. Serenity. Serene. Amazing letters because they are actually quite generous. And, mm-hmm. and between ourselves, mm-hmm. Interest.
Interest.
Is there. And then you got that one. That was
eternity.
And then also
entirety.
Entirety, but you've got to be careful with the I's and the E's there.
It's yeah. entirety,
but they are there.
It?
But serenity. Beautiful.
Excellent.
Lovely.
Right, Michael's moved on to 69, Howard's got the 34, and Howard's got the job of putting the letters up there again.